shooting fireworks out of the sort of exhaust right off the turbo on my 82 Rabbit LS turbo 8-valve, which I did not build, but I'm trying to kill.